tablets remain one of the most versatile tech purchases you can buy. They can stream movies, make video calls, send emails, browse the web, read books, make music, and much, much more. If the size of your phone screen just doesn't cut it and you don't want a laptop, then a tablet is the perfect companion. And if you're looking to buy a new and best tablet, then this video is for you. In this video, I'm going to show you 5 amazing tablets that you can consider to buy. So do watch the video till the end and do let me know in the comment section which tablet did you like the most. Please hit the like button, do share this video among your friends and subscribe our channel. If you have any queries related to buying a new tablet, you can ask me on Instagram. Link I have given in the description. You can message me there and I will reply you back. Lenovo Yoga Tab 13, a great tablet for entertainment. The Lenovo Yoga Tab 13 is a really interesting tablet, one that goes well beyond just being a smartphone with a bigger screen. That starts with its design, as it has a built-in stand that lets you angle it on the surfaces without any sort of case or even hang it off things, hence the Yoga name. The Lenovo Yoga Tab 13 also has a large speaker housed in the stand section at the bottom and makes it good for watching movies or US web series. And it's a treat for watching movies and playing games on even without headphones. Plus, the Lenovo Yoga Tab 13 has a micro HDMI port, which is an unusual find on a tablet. This allows you to connect it to other devices so you can easily output the display on a larger screen or use it as a second screen for a computer. On top of all that, it has a tablet basics down, including a large 13-inch screen, a powerful Snapdragon 870 chipset, and a big 10,200 mAh of battery, complete with a speedy 30-watt charging support. Buy this amazing tablet for its useful built-in stand and fantastic speaker quality. Links are given in the description for various countries. You can check the price and availability in your country and buy it from there. Apple iPad Pro 12.9 2022 model, best tablet for creatives. The latest iPad Pro in the larger size is the most capable tablet on the market, sporting Apple's desktop level M2 chip that provides unmatched power, and it is one of the best displays around with a 120Hz refresh rate and mini LED backlighting that allows it to compete with the OLED displays while being much brighter. The experience is improved even more with the Apple Pencil and the Magic Keyboard, with the latter turning the tablet into a fully-fledged laptop replacement. If you really use all the raw power and creative features such as hover mode on the Apple Pencil, then you may be able to justify it. Otherwise, look at the older 2021 model, which is available at a price cut. Buy this amazing tablet for its unmatched performance, excellent range of features, and mini LED screen. Samsung Galaxy Tab S8, best with the stylus included. Those looking for a premium Android experience should seriously consider the Galaxy Tab S8. It's expensive, but still the most sensible option compared to the S8 Plus and S8 Ultra. You get a lot for your money, including a Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 chipset, plenty of RAM and storage, making it more powerful than rest of the Android market. It's also one of the only ones to come with a stylus included in the form of the S Pen. As well as the Samsung trademark high standard of the design and build, you will benefit from the long software support with no less than 4 years of OS updates. One of our main gripes is the lack of an AMOLED screen, especially at this price, but this will only bother serious creatives and cinephiles. Other caveats include Samsung not including a charger, and the 5G is a tricky situation as you can't get it in the US, and in the UK it's a sizable upgrade in terms of cost. Buy this amazing tablet for its excellent flagship performance, long-term software support, slim lightweight design, and S Pen is included in the box. Microsoft Surface Go 3, the best compact Windows tablet. The design hasn't changed for the Go 3, meaning it should work with all the original accessories, including the type cover keyboard. The Go 3 has a faster internals that provide a better overall experience and performance, and this time around all the three configurations of the Go 3 use an SSD instead. Previously, the combination of the slower storage via an eMMC drive and the Intel Pentium processor wasn't an enjoyable experience. It's a small tablet with a display of just 10.5 inches, but it runs full Windows operating system that you can customize and tweak to your liking. The tablet runs Windows 10 in S mode and limits you to installing applications from only the Microsoft Store, along with a few other security features. But you can opt for the full Windows 10 experience by leaving the S mode and never looking back. Buy this amazing tablet for its Windows support, lots of ports and up to 256GB of storage is provided that you can use for all your purposes. Apple iPad Air 2022 model. Overall, the best tablet. While only featuring small tweaks compared to its 2020 predecessor, there is little that really needed changing to make the best tablet on the market even better. The main upgrades come in the form of the move to Apple's M1 chipset. There is a new 12MP front-facing camera with the company's face tracking center stage tech for use in video calls, and the cellular variant now supports 5G speeds. Beyond that, it offers up the same premium design in an array of colors, Touch ID and compatibility with Apple's Magic Keyboard and second generation Apple Pencil. All Apple's really done is given its best tablet at even longer lifespan. If you want that 120Hz ProMotion tech or thinner bezels, consider the 11-inch iPad Pro instead, but you will pay quite the premium for these extras. Buy this amazing tablet from Apple for its great design, large display, compatible with the Pro accessories. The disappointments here are it has got an awkward Touch ID placement, a little pricey, and has got thick bezels. So these are the 5 amazing tablets that you can consider to buy. If you like the video, please hit the like button. Do share this video among your friends. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.